today's Sports Century Classic Moment is brought to you by Cadillac.
Despite his acquittal in the Black Sox trial, it's reported that Buck Weaver's appeal for reinstatement is denied by Commissioner Landis.
He was there at the meetings. He heard what was going on. He rejected the whole process and felt, therefore, that he deserved reinstatement. But it was not to be. Landis would not condone anything that had a smack of guilt.
January 13th, 1922.